Hello children, today I am going to teach birthday decoration. Materials needs are color paper, foam sheet, scissor, glue, double tape, bangle and pencil. Now I am taking A4 size color paper. The sheet color mode is there inside. I am taking 2 color paper A4 size. Now you can take the paper. The 2 paper you have to fold it equal. Right, you have to press. You can equally have to fold all the papers. Again, you have to fold. Like this, you can press it tightly. Again, you have to fold. Another fold. It will be very easy. You can open and see the line is there, no? Now you have to fold it one by one. You have to fold it front and back. Like this, you can fold it. The 2 paper like this. Press it tightly. Front and back, you have to complete fully. See, after folding, you can fold equal. Like this, equally you have to fold. After folding, you can stick it. You can stick it in the middle. Like this, you can stick it. After sticking, the paper, the 2 paper also have to stick. Let them dry. Now, after dry, you can stick it. The end you have to stick. Fully you have to stick. Okay, in the circle. After dry, in this middle part, you can stick it 2 sides. You can take the square paper like this. You can fold it equally. Two times you have to fold. Take your bangle and draw the circle. You can cut the circle piece like this. Okay. You can stick this middle. Like this, you can stick the paper. And you can take the little foam sheet and cut it middle piece circle. Like this, you can take the foam sheet and cut it circle piece and stick it in this middle. like the second decorative wall decoration. See, like this you can do more paper colorfully. Like this you can stick. Like this you can decorate your party birthday decoration. Thank you children, have a nice day. पहले गिर थे और जो तो मोड़ दी अब मैं नू लगनी है the one and only बचारे मुंडे आदि दिला दी तो कातिल बखादे मैं नू के भी जावेंगी तू फास्ट।